Friendly UAV is up.
Target's run.
UAV awaiting orders.
Move.
Counter UAV awaiting orders.
Yo, what's going on guys? My name is Dom and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Now in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys the 6 calling cards video. You know, the one where you get the MasterCard, that whole contracts thing. Now I know I'm pretty late with this, but it was just a grind, you know, something to go for. Cause you know Call of Duty Black Ops 3 is it's reaching its end, I guess, cause you know Infinite Warfare is about to come out, so is Destiny and Battlefield 1. Now let's just get into it. So starting off with this video, it might be a little long just because I want to cover all the bases of the challenge, and I also want to leave a little montage at the end. So stay tuned at the end for the montage. It's gonna be all the clips I hit basically while going for these calling cards. Now starting with the first calling card, it is called SMG Abomination. The calling card requires you to get 650 kills using submachine guns, so that's fairly easy for those that like to use the VMP, the Vesper, the CUDA, or even the Razorback. Now the next challenge is Assault Abomination. Get 650 kills using assault rifles. Now this is the fairly easy ones. You know, SMGs and assault rifle do require you to get more kills just because they're easier to get than shotguns, than snipers and stuff like that. So the next one is shotguns, of course, the noob go-to gun, because you know noobs can't use regular guns because they have no thumbs, so they go with the shotgun, the brekkie, the haymaker, even the KRM. Now the shotguns require you to get 650 kills using shotguns, of course. Now the next one is LMG Abomination. Get 600 kills using LMGs, like light machine guns, such as the Gorgon 48 Dredge or the Dingo or the BRM. Next one is Sniper Abomination. Get 400 kills using sniper rifles, SVG, PO6, Locust. Now I did notice a lot of people using the ELO sight, but what kind of challenge would it be if you're not using the gun to its full potential, to its iron sight, or even thermal camo? I do have a bunch of cool clips with the sniper rifle, so stay tuned for that one at the montage. And the last one being Wetworks Abomination. Now I have no idea why they called it Wetworks. It's just kind of weird to me, but you know, I don't ask the questions around here. I just do what I gotta do. So you have to get 400 kills using melee weapons. Now I gotta say, this is definitely one of the hardest things, if not like one of the most annoying things I've ever done in this game, besides using the freaking FAMAS, the FFAR. Now this challenge with the melee weapons was so annoying. I felt like I was just never gonna finish it, and that sucks, you know, because I mean, I guess they should have put like 200, 300 kills for the melee weapons, because they just made it way too long and it was really annoying. But I gotta say, overall for the whole challenge, it definitely was something fun to do. I did lose some KD, like 0.02. But it was fun, you know, like it was something to do in this game when there really isn't much to do. The prize fighters, it wasn't really a challenge. It was more like a how many games can you play before you get tired. But this was definitely fun. It reminded me like of Dark Matter, even though I've never gotten Dark Matter because I've never gone for it. But I definitely do hope to see something like another challenge like this just before Infinite Warfare comes out. And the reward you get for doing all of this is the MasterCard card Barrage. Now it is like a robot shooting like blasts of lasers, I guess. It's pretty cool. It's nothing too crazy, but it's like it basically speaks the story of your journey to get all the calling cards. And I do like that, just because when someone sees it, they're like, oh, they already got all these 6 calling cards. And that's what I find awesome about it. It reminds me of the black market, Blackjack. You know that calling card you get from Blackjack? It reminds me of that. But before we wrap up this video and play the montage, I just want to say that I will be doing a huge supply drop opening of 700 plus crypto keys in search of DLC weapons and specialist themes. So that'll be in the next couple of days. So definitely look forward to that. And with that being said, you know, I love you guys. Hope you enjoy the montage. Like if you do. Comment your thoughts on how smoothly this challenge went for you, or if it was super hard for you. I want to know the struggle that you guys went through. Subscribe if you're new, and as always, I'm Dom and I'm out. Peace, guys.
First of all, was there when you ain't never had shit. You expect an apology, I'm the one who needs my ass kissed. Do you remember all the nights you used to cry on my shoulder? I used to wipe your tears, tell you it'll be all over. Then we fell in love with the friendship. Then you became pregnant. That's when I start to question, is this bitch probably lying? Is the baby even mine? At the time I was a boy myself, but I have a baby boy. Yeah. Women are so deceiving, and sorry to share your secrets. If it's true, then you should keep it. That's the ultimate test. Never thought I'd see this day that you'll become my ex. But shit happens for a reason, and you're just like the rest. Got me thinking about a family, thinking about my future. I was just a young boy who got schooled by just a tutor. They said tutor never wipe her, but Jory didn't listen. I was doing what you told me, I was piping in the kitchen. Addicted to a kitten, we painting our life together. Guess the vision started shifting. Now it's two distant people with a lot of memories. As soon as I reach the top, she's gonna remember me. And all the times I kept her bent while we were bent. Now I'm old, I see clearly with no lens. Now it all makes sense, we were nothing but some friends. And I don't regret shit, my days with you were the best. And it's sad to see it end, cause I truly miss the sex. Yeah. Was passionate, although it was an accident. If it was all real, I would arrive for you. If your feelings were sincere, I would have died for you. And you really broke my heart, but I never cried for you. I'm not putting up an act, I'm just cooking up the facts. And I've been moved on right now, I'm just looking back. Cause bullshit like this just makes me a better artist. Turn it to a positive and sink all my hardships. Darling, I ain't trying to pick a fight with you. Don't you ever get offended, but I might diss you. And I'm sorry to the nigga who gon' spend the night with you. He don't know what he's in for. I just want the real you. Please let the bitch go. Nah, girl, I'm tripping, never going to my past. I'm too far ahead to even try and look back. I'm on bigger and better things. Money knocking on my door, someone please let him in.
Saints, Dream Team, Power Couple, you already know who you are, you already know what it is, I don't gotta say no names, man. Tell your ex I said thanks for fucking up, tell your next you'll never be nothing like me, I admit I'm not one to fall in love, but I guess I found someone to entice me. First met, didn't think of me hyping, right. Cause I know the rumors that you heard about me, right. I'm a slut, I'm a hoe, I'm a freak, I got a different girl every day of the week. But see, talk is cheap, rather spend time with me. And now I'm trying to bag like going on shopping sprees. Her friends want her safe, but like the side they see. So now the rumors change, they don't want her close to me. He's no item, he don't like him, he don't wife him, he
one night, so I'm not supposed to like him. She already in him, makes my heart beat. I got straight to my Eminem, took my breath away. Need the Heimlich. I mean, the girl's hotter than Miami climates. And when it comes to party people, she the livest. Made it to the top 10 women of my life list. Her mind is full of high standards. Likes to get high and she like high fashion. Girl got me gasping. Love is my oxygen. Got me with Cupid Darrow after a while of dodging him. She got me running back and forth just a drill. I guess she could call it doing suicide.
Get it.
And Netflix killed her, look at yourself. I don't want you to go commit suicide.
Get it.
I wanna put you in the newest ride. You and I looking super fly. You Bonnie and Clyde. Girl, you killing them. 25 in life on a scale of 1 to 10. You were 25 tonight. I'm just trying to take care of your mind. She a fast girl. Anytime, any place, she don't ask, girl. Nice chest, nice face, nice ass, girl. That's why I can't wait to eat you up, baby. Oh, 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 oh,